Whoa. Yeah, this is just so cool. Now, I've known this was here. I said, that'll bring you up to the road. That's Brammas Road. Okay, that's just an entrance there. You know, when I rode with the BTCN Club, you know, all the guys would ride through the park. I remember Carlos. I rode Carlos to the entrance after we did a long ride one day. Making sure the camera's on. There's like a church there. It's quiet. The guy in the parking lot said it was a lot of traffic in here. It's quiet. So I could ride on the pavement. I'm riding on the grass. It's like riding trails. It's fun. Trying to be gentle to my leg, hoping that, I know it's torn tendons and ligaments, I knew that. I just forget how long they take to heal. What is this here? Just a little trail. Just a little trail. This is a trail. This is a trail. All right, just cut it. It just cut through. Assuming all this is the same. I'm assuming all this is the same thing and I just cut through. Yep. There's all these trails back here. I know mountain bikers are riding them. I could see. I can't get over all these trails. Right, so let's go up here and let's go to the right a little bit. And some of those trails. Look at these big plants. What the heck are they? Like cucumbers or something. So let's take this one. All right, so this is Grove Avenue, the one we would come out all the time on the road bikes from Glen Rock. And this is Grove Park. Grove Park, the Red Trail. All right, so I thought I just came out on the white, so we'll go back on the red, the yellow, whatever this is called. So the white's going over here. I think I came from the right there. Yep. Grove Park, off of Grove Avenue. Actually, there's the white. I'm leaving Ridgewood. I was over by the pond, the dog park, the corner of Ridgewood Avenue and Paramus Road. So this is how we go under. We're going under Ridgewood Avenue right here. We're heading south. Ridgewood Avenue above us, up top. I got over 10 miles already, just putzing around doing all this stuff. All right, so it looks like we're back on the main trail up here. So maybe that was a shortcut going through Grove Park. Maybe that was a shortcut. GoPro, start recording. Thank you. Hello. Thank you. Have a nice hike there. Hi there. Thanks. Come on through, come on, come on, you're good, you're good. Very good. I broke my nose with a head on, so I'm extra careful. GoPro, start recording. Thank you. know if I was back here. Was I back here earlier? I think I was on this trail. Yep, I don't think I was on this trail, looking on the map here. I think I was on the other side of the water. Wait, now is this where I saw the people before? Maybe I was. I'm just not seeing it on the map. Go, bro, stop recording. Yeah, somehow I missed this trail. I can see the walking trail on the, you know, the paved trail on the other side. It's a nice up and over log roll. I'm just not going to do it today. See what the other side looks like. Yeah, you can go up. I remember seeing that, the other side of it. Hello. Great, thank you. I'm almost positive I didn't do this trail here. I remember that log roll for some reason. It looks like I was on the other side of the water from here. I remember that private property sign for some reason. Heck, did I miss all this? How did I miss all this? GoPro, stop recording. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh, watch back.
We tried to pass on the left. Thank you. Thank you. Have fun. Coming by on your left side. You're good. Thank you. Coming by on the left. You're good. Thanks. Too many bicycles back here. Boy. Yeah. All right, so we're We crossed over that mill road, is that what it is? You know, where the parkway entrance is and all that. Route 4, all the congestion. So I'm just gonna go straight down on the path here instead of trying to find more trails. Coming by. Coming by, I'll come on this side. Thank you. Over there is the office complex. That's how I came down. It's all over there. Hey. Definitely seems to be downhill in this direction, but definitely a headwind. Not a lot, just a little bit. Of the trails this morning. I think that's where I was. The main entrance off of the Saddle River Road up there. Came out this way. I'm going to go around the other circle. I'm going to go around and do the circle on the other side. GoPro, start recording. Carnival? Is that a carnival? I remember when I've done runs through here. Thank you. GoPro, stop recording.